If you live in Knoxville, city crews will once again pick up your brush starting on Monday. Drivers will go through neighborhoods on a two-week rotation. Now, you should set out brush piles on Monday of your week. The brush can be yard clippings, leaves, sticks, and small limbs. They do need to be put next to the street, separate from the trash. Also, put piles away from fences, poles, and mailboxes.